these next two Honest Trailers is going to be the end of phase two. And before I start on phase three Honest Trailers, I'm going to check out DC's Honest Trailers and plus the old Marvel movie trailers before I start phase three Honest Trailers. Before the Avengers 4 come out too as well. So let's go ahead and jump into Honest Trailers Avengers Age of Ultron.
After the mind-blowing success of the Avengers,
yep.
The game-changing thrills of the Winter Soldier, and the unexpected surprise of Guardians of the Galaxy,
unexpected.
You thought there was no way the next Avengers could live up to the hype.
Right.
You were right. Avengers Age of Ultron.
You were right.
I mean, it's definitely good, just not great.
Right.
You know what I mean? Like, certainly enjoyable, but... You know,
it wasn't better than the first
we're
going
to catch hell for this, aren't we?
Right.
When the Mandarin seemingly killed Iron Man and took the President hostage,
mm-hmm.
the Avengers didn't assemble.
Nope.
When Malekith almost destroyed the universe, the Avengers didn't assemble.
Nope.
And when a terrorist organization infiltrated S.H.I.E.L.D. and came just seconds away from killing millions, the Avengers still didn't assemble.
Nope.
But when a remote Hydra base might be hiding something, every single Avenger
yep.
is assembling
yeah,
all
nice.
Up in his business
yeah.
for even more group shots. Hey,
woo,
does that mean we can
I
finally
like
stop using this one? Joss Whedon is back at the helm and more beat down than ever.
In the second one, the job just got harder. Oh, I have all these restrictions, but I also have all these guidelines.
As he does his best to meet our unrealistic nerd expectations
yeah.
and tries to make a standalone sequel as good as Empire Strikes Back or Godfather 2 that also sets up Civil War.
Every time someone tries to win a war before it starts, innocent people die.
And sets up Infinity War.
Yep. Mind Stone is the fourth of the Infinity Stones to show up in the last few years.
And sets up Thor Ragnarok.
We are all dead. Can you not see him?
And sets up Black Panther.
Wakanda.
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 Yeah.
And fits in Disney corporate cross promotions.
Yeah, strings, so have fun.
In a juggling act so insanely difficult, he turned down the sequel, quit Twitter, and doesn't have any new films in development. Oh, guys, I think we just broke Joss Whedon.
Yep.
He needs a hug.
Yep.
Experience the movie equivalent of emptying out your entire toy box and smashing all your action figures into each other.
Damn.
As the Avengers roster blows even further with Vision, Scarlet Witch, and Quicksilver, who for some reason are never called Vision, Scarlet Witch, or Quicksilver.
Nope.
One is a lame Russian knockoff of the X-Men that Fox did way better.
Yep.
One has hand-wavy mind control powers and can also stop trains.
Mm.
And the other is a beam-shooting 3D-printed vibranium robot, plus Jarvis, plus the Mind Stone,
yep.
who can fly and makes capes? What? Can one of you guys explain Vision to me? I have no idea who or what he is. You've seen great Marvel movie villains like Loki and... No. Definitely not. Not even close. Huh, guess it's still just Loki.
Yep.
Now, get ready for another generically evil one-off villain who hates the Avengers for reasons, with an overcomplicated plot to evolve and or destroy the world by turning an Eastern European city into a meteor.
Not a great plan.
You've been waiting for years to see your heroes come together again. Now, watch them fight. For limited screen time.
Woo!
Full of
that Captain
side
America
plots like
right there. God,
Black Widow's
no,
Black Swan
awesome.
School, Thor's Magic Jacuzzi.
If the water spirits accept me, I can return to my dream.
Captain America's old party
mm-hmm.
thing.
Yeah.
And the most out of left field love story since Spock and Uhura. But don't worry, there's still plenty of time left over for your least favorite Avenger to become your third or fourth least favorite Avenger. Aw, oh, Hawkeye, good for you. We like you now. Get ready for everything
yeah,
you loved about the first Avengers
War.
Movie all over again. Mind control. Again. Looking for Loki's scepter.
Again.
A Thanos tease.
Again.
A final showdown against a faceless army with a ticking clock.
Again.
And tons of ribs.
Well, I'm decrypting nuclear codes, and you don't want me to.
You guys multiplying faster than a Catholic rabbit.
We won't hold it against you if you can't get it up.
And he did a Banksy at the crime scene.
With the benefit of hindsight.
Stop quipping.
It's guitar.
I didn't say you could leave.
You're all not worthy.
Language.
You son of a bitch.
You kiss your mother with that mouth?
You and Banner better not be playing hide the zucchini.
What?
Never made an omelet.
You beat me by 1 second.
Oh, man, these things are going to be insufferable when Ant-Man and Star-Lord show up.
Hey, that's true.
Starring Mr. Rogers, Hank Pym, Beats by Bruce. Good luck finding her action figure, Archer, Farm and Furious. So that's what Andy Serkis looks like. Resting Witch Face, The Quick and the Dead, CGI Balls, Super Siri, Skynet, and the new Avengers.
Skynet.
Yay? Avengers. Yay? Roughly 1 week of Ultron.
Yeah, basically.
I'm calling it. The S.H.I.E.L.D. Helicarrier will become the MCU's Eagles.
The Eagles are coming!
Be sure to subscribe for more honest trailers. My tights are way too tight. The call is coming from inside your phone. Not the face, never the face. There are no strings on me. Clowns farting. Rub-a-dub-dub. Thanks for the grub.
Me neither. I don't know. But yeah, Age of Ultron, more like a week of Ultron. Just saying. Post your comments down below. Let me know what you guys thought. If y'all enjoyed my reaction, hit the like button, subscribe, and share. 3 million subscribers. I'm out of 7,000. See?